Okay, so now I just haven't been talking like, I don't know, more philosophy style. I got this Instagram thing, it's showing up. I'm like, well, what is all this? I've got this for like the last 2 weeks, these Instagrams. I keep arriving at the YouTube. And I'm like, well, take it for a grain of salt, as usual, you know, it's the internet. And then I'm like, well, I don't know. The last one that said you are great, you know, and I'm like, I'm great. And so immediately I have this like, what? I don't trust you at all. You are great, you know. Just, you know. Where does that go? You know, where does that go? Those words, you know, in the fly space of our minds, you know. How far does it go out there into the space of conscious thought? You know, you are great, you know, you're greatly misled. You know, it could lead to other things. You know, you're a great ruiner to my existence. You're just a great upset. You know, you can have the flip, you know, immediately thereafter of the words, you are great, you know. So when we're lying on the trust factor here online, you know, it's just like, well, you know, sorry, I don't know how I could trust you ever in those words, in those token words, because there's always the thereafter. There is the peer. There's like a peerage class, not a peerage class. That was wrong. The peer factor, that is very much. The bite, you know, the people who say the words but don't actually run with the truth and intent of those words, they actually have a thereafter that they hide. You know, so they say, you are great, but I just say that because I really just wanna yank your chain or twist your puppet talk and make you think that I like you. And so all of those assumptions from that peer factor group, you know, that just has to exist. And unfortunately, it's just a wretched human being that does exist, that does classify themselves as needing that necessary. They need that necessary surreptitious, backhanded, you are great, and I'm going to tell you this, blah blah blah, secret secret, and watch you spin on the words. You have that type of a person. So yeah, it's tough, you know. Just you know, you can't really just take the English language. You can't take any language and just take a point blank and say that's it, and the person really means that. The person no, does not necessarily mean that. There's just innuendos that aren't even really exposed here online through text. When you have a text, you don't really get that innuendo as easily. But you can get it through people's eye contact, their body contact in person, but online it's a lot different. It's a lot different. You can actually just get hoisted by liars and people who continue this peer factor phenomenon, where they live in their clique, and the others are just, oh, you know. You know, get rid of them in a way, you know, just hurt them, hurt them, hurt them. Because in the succession of the human race has been learned to that again and again. Yeah, you know, you look at royalty, you look at any kind of government, you know, whoever's at the lead of it, those people, they've hoisted others away, you know, to get to that point. More times than not. There's been battles, you know, just to get to that point, you know. So when all of this is going on, those same similar type of battles happen on a human factor of just person to person. Like, you're not in my clique, and so I'm going to battle with you figuratively through words, you know. And unlash and unleash those innuendos. Those innuendos that you either see or don't see. And those can be very hurtful when you don't see them and you don't know them. And you have people that rally for that gain against you. Yeah, so when we're looking at that group, you know, they're trying to seize hold of a monopoly of clique, I'll say, a monopoly of clique selves. And by doing that, they purposefully hurt others, purposefully. Now, does it actually give them more money, more a prowess in life, more successes in their little network? I believe so. I believe they do gain from it. I do believe they get successes in their little network. So yeah, it's a war. It's a war self, that peer group. Joining it, you may very well be a winner over others. So it's tough for the isolates, you know, when you see that there, you are great, showing up. I'm like, oh, that's a heavy bit of words to lay out, ever. Just a heavy bit of words. Anyway, good night. Yeah.